Well, if you ask me, you should keep your bazoo shut. You're always getting in trouble opening that big bazoo of yours.
There's a yakety-yak street that runs through this family. You want to tape over something? Try your mouth!
For a moment I thought you were going to surprise me and button your yap.
I'm going to say I should mind my own business and keep my big bazoo shut.
I was going to say fat yap, but you're in the ballpark.
God, can't you make him shut up?
That prayer doesn't get answered around here.
Well, then you write a new rule so the Frasier can come back.
First, I want an apology.
I said zip it.
He did. I heard him.
Don't get smart.
No, Dad, please. I have carefully avoided all the reviews of this play. I don't want to hear about it before I see it.
Well, I don't want to hear about it after you see it.
I'll tell you what, the healthiest thing you can do right now...
You want to know the healthiest thing you can do?
Shut my yap.
Bingo!
The important thing is to drop it before you start yakking on and on about it to someone who doesn't give a rat's ass.
Your roundabout way of saying you don't want to discuss it?
You want to take the direct route?